A lion named Jackie from Metro Goldwyn Mayer, 1928. Jackie became the first MGM lion to growl. In September 1927, Jackie was flying in an airplane and had an accident. The plane crashed. But the pilot of the plane and Jackie survived. After that, the lion was nicknamed Lucky.